Addressing a webinar with teachers on Tuesday, Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal said that CBSE board exams will be postponed and held after February next year, considering the pandemic situation. Elaborating on why the exams could not be cancelled, making an exception for the current batch, Pokhriyal said that such a decision might put the students at a disadvantage in the future. He said they may face trouble in admission for higher education or for jobs. The class 10 and 12 board exams will not be held in January-February. But when exactly will the exams be held will be decided after February, said Pokhriyal. During the interaction, the minister was asked that if classes were held online, then why can't exams be held online? The minister said that keeping in mind that not everyone has equal access to digital tools, an internet connection and stable electricity, holding exams online would be unfair, even though unconventional methods were used to continue lessons. The education minister also announced that the CBSE board exams will be held on a reduced syllabus. 30% of the total syllabus has been cut, and some states have also announced a similar move, while others are expected to do the same. There will also be 33% internal choices in the exam, said Pokhriyal.